Twinkle, who has been parked for well past the first date. And now just a few steps before the quarter, Almerhurst Twinkle gets the lead and moves next to the rail, on top by two lengths off the quarter in 28 2/5 seconds. Jackie Who is second by a length onto the back stretch as they straighten away toward the half-mile mark. Monday's Pride is third, and Stormy Albert is fourth and last as everyone goes single file toward the half. Almerhurst Twinkle up front is on the lead, but there goes Jackie Who moving up for Andy Miller on the outside, and Stormy Albert is also moving from last. At the half-mile mark, Jackie Who takes over and opens up by two lengths. The half was reached in 57 3/5 seconds. It is Almerhurst Twinkle who's second by a half length. Stormy Albert keeps her pinned down toward the inside. Monday's Pride, the trailer, still right there within range as they move on the turn just 2.5 lengths off the leader. Up front, Stormy Albert inching forward to challenge Jackie Who, but Jackie Who still leads it by 3/4 of a length. Almerhurst Twinkle gonna need room soon. She's third on the inside, but Monday's Pride is coming up just off her flank, the 3/4 in 1:28. Less than a quarter mile to come. Jackie Who is on the lead as they turn for home by a half length. Stormy Albert is second by almost a length. Almerhurst Twinkle, the heavy, heavy favorite, is still third with less than an eighth of a mile to come. Jackie Who goes under the whip and leads it by two. Stormy Albert second. Almerhurst Twinkle has to come three wide, and Almerhurst Twinkle is charging on the outside. Almerhurst Twinkle, Jackie Who, Almerhurst Twinkle exploding to get up for the win. She's the best. Almerhurst Twinkle by 2.5. Jackie Who second, Stormy Albert third, and Monday's Pride fourth in 1:56 and 3.